where you could not buy a flat in Mumbai just because you belonged to a Muslim minority, and your wife actually came out in the press and said, Shabana Azmi, that it is because of religious discrimination. So when these kind of things happen, it also sends up, you know, these alerts in Pakistan saying ki dekha dekha humne to kaha tha isliye hum alaida hue.
Acha aap alaida hue to aap to khush hai na, chalo aap alaida ho gaye, you are happy, you are doing fine, wonderful, I'm very happy
for you. But it's not about us.
And particularly, you know, when you are saying dekha khush hue, I'm sure that Mahajirs must be living very comfortably, and so Balochis and Sindhis.
It's not about us. Yeah. I want
now to let's come back here. See, we are a huge society and we live in strange paradoxes. You are right. Shabana wanted to buy some property and that building did not give her only because a person like Shabana. They did not give her because her name is Shabana Azmi. But there is another fact that recently I had police protection and right. Police officers used to move with me and sit in my car, a guard used to sit with me.
Because not, of a threat to your life.
Not because of Shiv Sena, not because of RSS, but because of Muslims.
Yep.
This is also a reality. There is another reality that Shabana and I are the only couple in 63 years. Both of us are nominated by the president to the parliament.
Right.
It is also a fact that in same very country, big directors, big stars, big filmmakers, big musicians, big writers who are doing extremely well are Muslims. You go to media, you are a media person, it's full of Muslims.
But you know, let me ask you this
question.
Every
kind of things happen. You know, we are a society that if you say the best thing about us, the exact opposite is there. The worst thing about us, the exact opposite is there. We are paradoxical.
But at the same time,